Cleaning the windows of the world's tallest building is a Herculean task. There are 103,000 square meters of glass, and the responsibility for keeping it all clean so that the residents can enjoy a spotless view lies with a fearless crew of squeegee specialists. Today, team leader Pieter has got an extremely reluctant new recruit with a very real fear of heights.
You're just gonna swing round slowly,
yeah,
so that you can sit on the outside.
I'm very scared, but I'm trying to style it out.
Bend your legs and comfortable, right?
No.
Rajesh, can you pass us the buckets, please?
The what?
Yeah, you're gonna get a bucket.
I don't want a bucket.
You're gonna clean glass.
I don't want to clean glass. I just want to get down alive.
Thank you. Everything is tied on. There we go. You have a bucket. Now, flip your rope over.
Like that.
Yeah, and we're gonna start going down. Very slowly. Let's go down. Slow down, slow down, slow down.
Yeah.
Now we're going to clean these glasses right in front of us. This hand down, that's the hand that drives.
Okay. So this takes 3 months to do the whole building.
Yes.
At the end of which time, you start again.
That is
every correct. Window is cleaned 4 times a year.
Yep.
It keeps the building looking pretty and beautiful from outside.
Exactly.
And lovely and shiny inside.
And while we're cleaning the glass, we're cleaning all of these stainless steel bullnoses as well.
So the whole building gets a bath.
Oh yeah, it's a lot harder than it looks.
Yes, would it not have been easier to do this with a machine?
No, in a basket you have 2 people. If you want to put 10 people on a rope, you can.
Right.
We've gone so far as putting 120 people on ropes. It's the fastest, most efficient way you're ever going to do it.
Dangling precariously off the side of the world's tallest building for a living takes nerves of steel.
I could not do this for a job.
It's not everyone's cup of tea.
After just a few minutes on this rope, my nerves are shredded.
All you have to focus on is slowly going down. A little bit at a time.
No, I can't. No. Why am I moving past that rib?
Keep calm.
No, I'm really unhappy.
Go down, go down. You're pretty much on the ground. Whoa, whoa, slowly. And you're down.